It's a Monday night at Maywood Park, where a field of eight fillies and mares with $8,000 price tags saw the Gas City upset of the week. Number 7, Better Be Jolly, and driver Ryan Robertson came from 8th and last at the 3/4 mile pole to win a head decision over number 5, CJ's Beth, at 74-1 odds, and return a $2 winning mutual of $150.60.
That's quite an upset.